Hi everybody and welcome back to my channel. My name is Enix and we are going back again to Dimas Sinopati. It feels so great now that I'm okay. The title of the song is Unbreak My Heart. I already hear and watch Vanny Mabiola and Chakra Khan with their song cover of Unbreak My Heart. I'm really excited with Dimas Sinopati version. I am so heartbroken tonight. Let me check if Dimas is going to unbreak my heart. Without further ado, let's make a reaction now to Dimas Sinopati. The title of the song is Unbreak My Heart.
Out in the rain, come back and break back my smile, come and take these tears away. I need your arms to hold me now, the night is so unkind. Bring back those nights when I held you beside me. Unbreak my heart. Joy to my life. Don't leave me here with these tears. Come and kiss this pain away. I can't forget the day you left. Time is so unkind. And life is so cruel without you here beside me. Unbreak. Say you love me again. Under these hurt scars, when you walk out the door and walked out of my life and cried these tears, I cried so many nights. Unbreak my heart. Say you love me again. Under these hurt scars, when you walk out the door and walk out of my life and cry these tears, I cried so many, many nights. Unbreak my heart, oh baby.
So that's Unbreak My Heart by Toni Braxton. I'm really surprised with this song cover. And that's Dimas Sinapati with the song cover Unbreak My Heart. Grabe! Suabe! It has already 1.3 million views since 1 year ago. What? Why did I miss this one? What am I doing last year? I don't even know. Song cover is really good, especially with Dimas Sinapati version. And what did I do? Why did I miss this one? This is too good to be missed. Tama ba yung English ko? Basta, hindi dapat nami-miss yung mga ganitong version ni Dimas. And they request a lot of songs already. I can still see up to now that they said, Bohemian Rhapsody, please do song also, How Do I Live Like That. This is the first time that I heard Dimas with a very, very low tune lang na version. I saw him already with the song cover When I Look Into Your Eyes. But this one, for me ha, this is my first time to hear his most acoustic version, most talaga, and most, ano pa ba, for me, this is the first time also that I heard him with a slow version, a very slow version. This is also the first time that I heard him using the modulated voice, because, of course, Dimas, when we hear or see the name of Dimas, it's already like, oh, comes to Dimas. Our first impression is, of course, like, high tune, rock and roll, ano ba ba? Most of the highest version, shout or scream or anything. But I'm very curious. I'm very, very curious when I saw the song cover, Unbreak My Heart. I cannot imagine. Of course, he knows all the genre. He's a very professional singer. But that he can do the low version or modulated. Kasi when it comes to modulated, my most favorite is Chakrakan, di ba? Orchestra version, those kind of thing. But ang high ng voice ni Dimas, for me not to think about the modulated side of Dimas. And it's really relaxing in the sa ear ko. It's like if I could imagine one thing, like for example, I'm really broken heart today, and then I'm hearing this one, watching him, I think he already healed my heart. That's what I can imagine. And I told you, diba, music is power and it can heal your soul and your heart. And that's the one thing good about me. I'm into reaction vlog plus healing my heart at the same time. I'm never get tired of Dimas, and I'm looking forward for more song cover. If I will have a chance to talk to Dimas, and I will say, please make a song cover from Michael Jackson, and the title of the song is Man in the Mirror. Boom! I really love that song, and I think it suits me. It suits to my soul. And of course, Dimas can do that. Man in the Mirror version of Dimas. I am so excited. Everybody can relate with that song. Can't break my heart. Heart is not broken. Only my pocket and my wallet. Unbreak my wallet. I'm really happy that I already put out myself from that broken-hearted era. And I'm loving myself even more with moving on and moving forward to a better version of myself, if I'm gonna meet my future one, future the one, I will say, unbreak my heart. So there you have it. Thank you so much. And I am looking forward for more reaction video, especially to Dimas Sinapati. And by the way, I am back for good and I am back for better. And I am back for the best of all the best. May masabi lang tayo, no? So stay tuned, guys, for more reaction. Because we are back. I would like to say thank you to all my Indonesian followers. And honestly speaking, I miss all of you. That's why I am back to making content, especially with reaction vlog. So if you want me to make a reaction to your favorite artist, even from any artist from all over the world, please do comment down below. MTV, song cover, and ano pa ba? Original song, or they own their own composition. Please do comment down below and we are going to make a reaction. And I would love to read all your comments. And thank you so much, guys. And please stay tuned for more reaction, okay? Thank you, more power to you guys. And God bless to all of you. And stay safe and be happy all the time because life is so beautiful. Much love from Philippines. This is Enigma. Bye. I'm crying.